I created a fully playable trading card game in Minecraft. Using maps, I built over 150 of them one by one. Each card is made up of 16,384 blocks. There are player cards, item cards, effect cards, and even health cards. After building all the cards, I needed places for people to play. So I built three arenas, then a card store, then packed the cards up and sold them in my vending machines. Now all my friends are hooked on my game, and I'm the richest person on the Hermitcraft server.